Sam, the west side of that region is covered by a massive tar belt. Beyond it is Edgenot City, the last bastion of civilization you'll find that far out. It's your final destination. Once you use the qubit to connect it, the chiral network will span the entire continent. The rebirth of America is so close. And remember, that's where Amelie is being held captive. We need you to bring her home safely. But before you cross the tar belt, there's one more knot we need you to tie. Heartman will help you get it done.
Sam, I'd like for you to bring me a few things. First, the dog tags you took from that soldier. Tuck them away in a pocket so you don't misplace them. Second, Mama's corpse. Her body shows no signs of necrosis, and I, for one, would like very much to know the reason why. Closer study may yield information that could prove instrumental in helping us to overcome the Death Stranding. Suffice it to say,
1 minute remaining.
I don't have much time. See to your preparations. I'll be waiting. You'll find an official order on the terminal.
All right, Sam. Take care of her. And don't worry, she won't go necro. Millingen's special. Be funny if these Havars ended up being the key to saving us all.
Restrictions lifted.
Too close.
Evaluation.
Request to join UCA. Registered. Awaiting Cupid connection. Proceed into the facility with a cadaver. Good work.